track was slick, so we come from the rear and we just had to sort of be a bit patient. I wanted to get up the top a bit earlier, but we couldn't quite get there when we wanted, but we ended up getting up there and making a few passes, and we had a bit of a, hopefully just a battery go off with three or four to go, and then it come good, so we were able to pick up a couple of spots in the end and get up to third. So
we heard it making a couple of like popping and banging sounds. Is that sort of from the battery?
Well, we hope so. It was the obvious thing that I thought it was in the car, so we'll change the battery and hopefully we can hopefully that's the issue. We're not going to really know until we go out again.
No worries. What's I think
we're
doing a bit of track prep at the moment, so what's that
going to
do with tyres?
It's going to hurt tyres all night, I reckon. All we got is new tyres left, so we're just going to chuck them on and hopefully it doesn't chew them out too hard. Wait and see.
Cool. Good luck. We'll talk to you later.
Spank you.